Hey everyone, in this tutorial I will walk you through how to turn DirectPlay on or off in Windows 11 or Windows 10. Let's start with step 1. Open Windows Features, go to the search menu and type Windows Features. From the list of results, click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. Now step 2, enable or disable DirectPlay depending on what you need. In the new window that appears, scroll down and open up the Legacy Components section. To enable it, check the box next to DirectPlay. On the other hand, to disable it, uncheck the box. Click OK to apply your changes. If you're turning it on, Windows might need to download some required files. Once that's done, you'll see a message confirming the changes. Go ahead and click Close, then restart your computer so the setup can finish properly. Finally, you're all set. You now know how to enable or disable DirectPlay on Windows 10 or Windows 11. This is useful for running older games that need it. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.